Watch this. It's just taking a stroll. And gotcha. Its foot is stuck. This bean leaf can incapacitate the bloodsuckers. People in the Balkans discovered that years ago and would spread the leaves around their beds as a trap. The leaf surface is covered in these tiny hooked hairs called trichomes. They pierce right through the bed bug's feet, impaling their soft joints. Many bean plants, like kidney and green beans, develop the hooks to defend against aphids and other plant-eating pests. But it just so happens to work on our bloodthirsty pest, too. Biologist and engineer Catherine Loudon is trying to copy the plant at the University of California, Irvine. She's creating a synthetic material that can pierce bed bug feet just like bean leaves do. It's not quite as effective as a real bean leaf, but she's working on it.